Who wants to win all the other characters and getting stuck with multiple tiers? Characters are moving in a large and moving to harvest more and more limited pairs. Which I got eventually. What a joy it was! Characters, I have it so much I want to tell you. I want to tell you how much you have meant to me. But, I can't say that it is true. You have only ever been a small part of my life. No, that is true, don't underestimate you were characters. As I said before, I admire your low water consumption and self-sufficiency. You are what I would go with it if I wanted it both to save water and grow food. I have heard that on your primitive pairs that the leaves are edible and taste like green beans. I cannot say that I have never tried one of your leaves. I guess I'm not adventurous enough. I wish I had a soul I could say. Characters, I can appreciate you later in life. What if I were like you from 5 years old? Would I have more good things to say about you? Most people write love songs to people. I write love songs to my plants. Sure, plants are not people. But, that does not mean that plants are not great. Or that plants don't mean so much to the world. Characters, you are fatal. Characters, you are great. Characters, some of you are edible. Characters, you are tough. Characters, you are so great. Characters, you are the best. Characters, no matter how much trouble you have, I never hear a complaint. Characters, you come in different shapes and sizes. Characters, you can be an outland or an outdoor land. Characters, you can be cattle or people. Characters, can alone be made of you. Characters, how long do you live? There are so many questions I want answered about you. I have boasted I will learn more about you as the years crawl by. Thank you, characters, for just being you. I have no more to write about you, characters, at this time. The end.